Okay, her grandmother passed. And she says that she was met by her grandmother on her mother's side. Okay? You've been praying for?
Yes.
All right. Okay, I'm going to take this one at a time and ask you to slow down. One, she thanks you for the prayers. Two, she wants you to pray some more. Three, she's making me feel like there's a Catholic connection here. Is that correct? Mm-hmm. Okay, who's the Catholic connection?
Well, they grew up in the Catholic
Church. They grew up in the Catholic Church? Okay.
That's correct.
Then, that's what, because she's showing me candles in the church. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I don't know if you're lighting candles for her or somebody else is lighting candles for her. Somebody's lighting candles for her in the church, and she is grateful for those. She says you've been angry at God since this has happened. Like, how could you let this happen? Is that correct?
I'm more angry at me.
More angry at you? She says you've been angry at God because you stopped going to church or something? Okay, she says you weren't much of a church whore to begin with. All right, but this really sealed the deal. You see what I'm saying? Have you been thinking about going back to church?
Yeah.
You have been. Okay. And she just brought that up, and she's encouraging you to go with that. All right? She also wants you to know there's healing in tears. I don't know if you've been thinking it's not manly to cry, but she just said there's healing in tears. I'm asking her to give me something for you that's really personal, and she's almost, hang on. She's talking about it. Just a second. Did you two go to Elitch's? Were you want her something?
We went to
looks like, well, I think it's Elitch's.
Another carnival.
It's another car. Okay. But did you win a prize for her?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure did.
She's giggling about that. The reason why she brings that up, she's giggling, is she wants you to know she's not in this bad place. Okay?
Yeah.
She has fond memories of you. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
You have a brother. Okay, your brother knew her? Because she says, say hello to your brother. Okay? Again, I don't know if this is something you haven't been doing or something you've done or something you've thought about doing. She really wants you to celebrate her birthday. Okay? She's right now singing happy birthday to me. Does that sound like something she would do? She's a bit of a goof. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You've been having dreams about her, too. She wants you to know when you have dreams about her, it is her. And she says, okay, I'm going to give you this, I'm going to move on to her, okay? She says, silly, you can talk to me anytime. Okay? No, she says, you silly. She just corrected me. You silly, you can talk to me anytime you want to. She knows that you wish that she weren't, she were still here. She says she knows you miss her terribly. She says she wish she could take away the pain, okay? But there's growth in this pain, she says. All right, grief. Grief is the price we pay for love. Does that make sense? She wants you to know she will be waiting for you. Are you dating somebody now? Okay, because she wants you to date. She's giving me a green light. She talked about you dating, and she says you know somebody right now. Or she knows you know somebody she approves of, and she wishes you would date. And she's giving you the green light on that because she wants you to get on with your life. This was recent that she did this, isn't it? Because she just told me she knows that this is still new to you. Okay? One last thing. I know I said I was going to end with this, but she's all of a sudden giving me all kinds of things. She's talking about a pillow. Do you know what she's talking about? Do you have a pillow of hers?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You have a pillow of hers in your possession?
Mm-hmm.
You have it on a bed?
Mm-hmm.
Do you put a flower on it or something? Or a rose on it? Or is it just... Okay. That's how you're holding on to her with love. She says you have that pillow because it reminds It's like your way of connecting with her and the love you have for her. Okay? She says, hold on to that, but move on. Does that make sense? I love you. Okay? And then now she's gone. That was the last thing she said. I love you. And then she left. Okay? I hope that helped. Okay.